Mahaba yung araw natin today, very productive kasi tatlo yung meetings na a-attendan namin. Hey mga Zoobs! Magandang araw sa inyo! Ngayong araw na ito, meron kaming pupuntahan ni Andy, pero hindi ko kasi siya pwedeng i-vlog. Mamaya na lang i-explain namin sa inyo kung bakit. So, mahaba yung araw natin today, very productive kasi tatlo yung meetings na a-attendan namin. And ito na nga yung isa. So, kaming dalawa lang ngayon, and then later on, ang imi-meet kasi namin is with kids. So, susunduin namin yung mga bata. So, naplano namin yung buong araw namin ng maganda dahil at least makakasama namin yung mga bata later. So, ngayon, I think baka mag-swimming sila. Si Mimi nandoon with Ima. Nandoon na sila ngayon magkakasama. And, of course, si Mimi umiyak ng konti. Pero, eventually, kapag nawawala kami after 20 minutes, nagiging okay na siya. Okay na siya. Tumaba ka.
She started playing with the sand.
Ah, that's good.
After she called you, okay na.
Akala ko nung tumawag siya sa akin, nakababa ka na. Then, kasi sumama na siya kay
Ima. I was waiting till she stopped so I could sleep.
Ah, that's good. So, ayun, sabi ko nga sa inyo, pag wala ako, hindi siya maarte. Kaya, happy naman ako na kahit pa paano, nagsisettle down na siya sa kapatid ko kapag wala ako. Medyo matagal, pero okay lang. At least ang importante, nagiging okay siya. And nasasanay siya. So, ito na ngayon, binabaybay namin ang kahabaan ng Skyway. Ito yung Skyway dito, guys, sa Pilipinas. Nakita nyo, ang luwag-luwag, ang ganda-ganda. Ayan. Nasa taas kami. Ayan siya. Okay, we'll keep you posted. Kami ni Andy ay hindi pa rin kumakain. But, we took our juice, syempre. Happy kami to be back at it kasi nung bago kami dito, hindi kami nakakainan ng juice. Ito na. And kitang-kita ko na agad yung resulta. Naka-down na ako ulit ng 2 kilos. Grabe. Yay! Can't wait to share that too. Ang dami namin kailangang, dami namin utang sa inyo na isi-share kasi medyo nade-delay lang dahil madami tayong trabaho. Eto na mga Zoobs. Lapit na kami doon. Mga Zoobs, nasundo na namin yung mga kids. Natapos na namin kanina ang una naming meeting. So, ayan, sinundo na namin sila dahil sabi ko nga sa inyo, yung next naming imi-meet ay mayroon din sila mga kids. Kaya maglalaro tayo sa Adventure Zone again! Are you ready? Ayan, antay lang namin si King, tsaka yung isang kotse kasi kasama namin sila Mima, my mom, and sila Ate Yas para...
Na Ate Yas?
Ay, hindi Ate Yas. Kasama siya sa kabilang car. We are gonna go!
We break up and you slam the door. I messed up on the bedroom floor. What the hell do we do this for? I push you out but you come back. That attraction, we can't fight that. Oh! Keep telling myself that I should let go, but I hold on. And oh, keep telling myself that I should move on, but I don't. 'Cause we got that mad love, we got that sad love, we got that fun love, we got that young love, yeah, that dumb love. 'Cause we got that mad. that sad love. We got that fun love. We got that young love, yeah, that dumb love. We got that mad.
Good evening, mga Zoob. So I am here back at the Hilton Hotel. We had some really good fun there at Shangri-La at Adventure Zone. So we hung out with Kim, Tom and the kids. So I hope you guys can follow them also because they're such an awesome family and they have really great content also. And it was just nice to catch up with them. And finally, I got to thank them personally for sending me a birthday greeting last 2 months ago because that was May. And yeah, we had fun with them, and then we also bumped into Crystal. We saw Crystal Bello and her kids. It was nice, we got to introduce them to the kiddos also. And yeah, we had a fun evening. We ate a little bit, we got cut short because the kids got hungry and Mimi got a little bit tired as well because she's been running around all day, and she also went swimming kanina, so parang medyo tired na sila. So, and also Aaliyah fell asleep on the drive home. But yeah, we're back here now. I'm just waiting for Mummy. She is putting Mimi, well, maybe not to sleep sana kasi medyo maaga pa, to, what's that, 8:38. So yeah, she's probably having a little bit of trouble going downstairs, but she will sneak out somehow, and Mimi will probably cry for about 10 minutes and then she'll be fine. But we are off because we need to drop this car back to Streetcars in Eastwood. So we had a good run with this car. We have had it for the whole month and it's been very, very helpful. We're very thankful to Streetcars, so thank you for helping us out during this trip. We are forever thankful for that because we don't have our own car. Hopefully that will change sana soon, but we'll update you with the plans of what's going to be happening. But yeah, here's Mummy now. She's just come down, so yeah, and I can hear her crying na. drama ba?
Yeah, hindi naman. Sumama naman agad kay Ina. It's okay, Baba.
Yeah, so actually that's the trouble we always have with Mimi over the first 10-15 minutes.
Yeah, it's okay, babe.
Still suffering from some separation anxiety, but yeah, she'll be okay. She needs to understand that sometimes we do need to go out.
I'll see you later, baby.
Bye, Mimi.
Bye-bye.
Have fun. Ayun, so that's what happens every time we leave. So I'm glad I caught that on camera. One day, Mimi, you can see how hard it was to be without you. But yeah.
We need to do it, Mimi.
Yeah, but we need to get this done. We're going to head out now. And we will update you with what goes on for the rest of the night.
Ayan mga Zoob, sabangan nyo na lang kung ano ang meeting namin kanina dahil magandang opportunity ulit yan para sa amin. And nakita nyo naman, it's so nice to bump into old friends like the Kito fam. Tapos saktong-sakto naman, nandun din si Crystal Bello, no? Parang syempre dito sa, since nandito na tayo sa Pilipinas, may mga places talaga na hindi natin maiiwasan na magkita-kita kami. And so happy na finally nakita ko na at nakita nila Aaliyah at Mimi ang mga bata rin na sila, Shena at Hunter. So nakapaglaro-laro sila ng konti doon. And ayun na nga rin, sinolid na rin yung kotse na hiniram namin sa Streetcars. Kaya maraming salamat sa Streetcars kasi sa loob halos ng isang buwan nagamit namin yung narent namin sasakyan sa inyo. Kaya kung kayo po ay nangangailangan din ng irarent, meron din sila doon. And meron din silang for sale. Located sila sa Eastwood, sa may malapit sa Jollibee. So ayan, mga Zoobs, tulog na ang mga bata at yung paang nakikita niyo, paa ni Andy. Kita yung paa mo, babe. Sorry naman, antok na ako dahil it's been a long day. Kaya bago ko pagpaalam sa inyo, gusto ko lang mag-thank you sa lahat ng ating sponsors sa ating vlog. So maraming salamat po and good night sa inyong lahat mga Zoobs. Bye! Thank you for watching our vlog for today.